Woolies crisps.
You mean Walkers? We are in England after all. Our channel, my name is Georgia.
I'm Josh,
and today we're gonna be reacting to
Selena Gomez's and Rauw Alejandro. Is that how you say it?
Alejandro, yeah, I don't know.
Their brand new song and video called
Rauw.
Baila Conmigo.
Baila Conmigo. It's literally you say the letters that are in front of you, it's not all. Like convoluted English.
I know, but when I did French and Spanish in school, like there'd be letters and I'd say them, then they'd be like, we reacted to Selena Gomez's recent single, like newish one that she released last week, which we'll link below because I can't say. We'll just link it below if you want to check out our reaction. I'm kind of hoping because it's a lot longer than the other video.
Yeah, but also it's called Dance With Me.
So hopefully.
So it's probably going to be a bit more upbeat, isn't it?
Yeah, because I do like Selena Gomez. I really like her music, so I'm hoping this kind of comes through.
Before we jump into this video, make sure you subscribe to our channel. We put out new videos all of the time. And while you're at it, why don't you hit that notification bell so you get notification every time we release a new video. And make sure you comment below. Let us know what you would want us to react to in future videos.
Yes.
Let's jump in.
Oh, already, like, I'm liking it better than the other one. The way they changed his backing and hair backing, do you know what I mean? Hair sounds more like underwatery, kind of duller. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah. I'm sensing another TikTok trend.
Oh. It's giving me like stripped down, tacky tacky vibes. Selena Gomez.
Mambo,
yeah.
You could mambo to it. My favorite song to do.
Don't tell me that's it.
That's it? Now I'm just gonna say, like, you're
like, no. That was our reaction to Selena Gomez's and Rauw Alejandro's brand new song and video for Baila Conmigo.
Ma dai, baila conmigo, dai, baila.
So yeah.
Ripete.
I really enjoyed this more than Selena's other song called De Una Vez.
De Una Vez.
Yeah, I really enjoyed this. I would actually listen to this, whereas the other one I wouldn't listen to. I really liked their voices together. I thought the guy sounded really good. Selena was really good. And also the video, I really enjoyed. Like, I like when artists are obviously in their own song, but when they're kind of got like actors, I always kind of want just a little glimpse of the artist. You know what I mean? So the fact like Selena, I don't know who the other feature is. I don't know if he was in it or if I just don't know.
We don't know what he looks like, so we can't.
But I'm glad like Selena was kind of, you know, there and doing her little thing.
I liked it. I just wish I wanted more. Like, I wanted, I don't know.
See, I know I said I wanted more like, for the other one, but this one.
Like, Dance just... Me, I wanted it, you know, to be faster, like...
Yeah, but this is like, I don't know, very romantic and very like, you know, passionate. It's
I suppose...
very like... Ooh, like when they were dancing on the beach and it was like, ooh, like, I really got the vibe.
So you're satisfied, I am not. And I just wish that she was a bit curvier. Or, you know, if, you know, all the other people, if everyone in the video wasn't the same size, because they were all very skinny, weren't they? There's nothing wrong with being skinny, you know. If you're healthy, go for it. I liked it and I liked the vibe, but I just like wanted more.
No, I get you.
Like just like a bit lit, like five beats faster.
I think the like the origin and the background of like this type of music's very, you know, like kind of moderate in a way.
Yeah.
But no,
it's like walking speed, you could walk that.
Yeah, I think I would rate this video a solid 4 out of 5.
I'm gonna rate this a 3.5 out of 5, because I want more. That was our reaction. Make sure you subscribe to our channel and let us know in the comments what you would rate this video out of 5 below. And we'll see you next time.
Bye.
Appointments
on Monday. Thank you.
You could tell me what time,
I'm scheduled.